I want to ask you, when you're in your interviews for CEO, what did they ask you? I know your interview to join Google, where you couldn't answer three interviews you were. But well, here, for CEO, they must have gone through a process. What did they ask you?
I mean, it wasn't a formal interview process.
Because they knew about it, of course.
I worked with Larry and Sergey and the founders for a long time. Right. Probably it's a question to be asked of them. So,
well, what did they ask you? What did anything unnerve you?
You know, both Larry and Sergey are always focused on like what we can do. Something that's ambitious and would really meaningfully make something better for users. So most of our conversations are focused on how we can do things to change things for better. So we rarely talk about other things.
And when did they tell you, and how did they tell you?
It was just a thoughtful conversation over a period of time, and in terms of...
And you know it was going, but you weren't 100% sure.
It wasn't a discrete step as much as, formally thoughtful.
But there were many in the running.
Yeah, we had talked internally. It was much more about, I think it was more of a natural transition. Yeah, it's almost like I thought I was doing the job. So when they told me, in some ways it was a process. It was more continual than discrete. So I actually didn't even stop to think about it. I was back at work the next day, continuing to work. And so it was more a bigger news externally than how it played out internally.